The next question comes up here is, so what if we want to inspect our minutes? Is any possibility for inspection of meetings? So it says that there is definitely a ground whereby you can inspect the minutes, but who can inspect it and where, how, that's what is written under this section. That is inspection of minutes. Now it says that the place of where the minutes book shall be kept shall be at its registered office. It can be inspected during business hours, so that at least 2 hours in each business day allowed for inspection. Matlab restriction hoga, but max minimum 2 hours dena padega. Who can inspect it, guys? Any member has a right to inspect the same. Any member has a right to inspect the same. Matlab only members. If they want to take a copy, they have a right to take copies. The copies of a minutes book of any GM shall be available to any member within 7 working days on payment of some prescribed fees, that is 10 rupees per page. If you want a soft copy, then free of cost. That's how the law is. आप लास्ट 3 years की सॉफ्ट कॉपीज डिमांड कर सकते हो. आई रिपीट व्हाट वी हैव डन टिल नाउ. मिनट्स बुक को इंस्पेक्ट करना इट्स पॉसिबल, और इंस्पेक्शन मेंबर्स कर पाएंगे ड्यूरिंग बिजनेस आवर्स मिनिमम 2 आवर्स विदाउट एनी चार्जेस. कॉपी का बुक्स का चाहिए तो यू कैन गेट कॉपीज ऑल्सो, बट यू हैव टू चार्ज एज पर आर्टिकल, बट नॉट मोर देन 10 रुपीज पर पेज. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट सॉफ्ट कॉपी ऑफ लास्ट 3 years, फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट. If inspection is refused or copy is not furnished, NCLT may direct the company to allow immediate inspection or direct the company to forfeit the copy. मतलब अगर नहीं दिया गया है तो फिर किसको डायरेक्ट किया जाएगा? NCLT को डायरेक्ट किया जाएगा टू डू द सेम. मूविंग फॉरवर्ड, this was a small basis which is already completed. Let's recap the same one more time. Question is, just to specify, 118 ke 119 hai. Question is, kya aap aapke minutes ko inspect kar sakte ho? Answer is yes. Kahan pe honge minutes? Registered office mein honge sir. Inspection ka time kya hoga? Business hours, but we can keep it minimum 2 hours a day, if not the entire day. Who can inspect? Some members. Can they get copies of accounts? Definitely yes. By requesting to the company, they will get in 7 days. If it's a printout, they may charge some fees, but not more than 10 rupees per page. If it's a soft copy, they can get it free of cost. So what if they don't give it? Then the members may apply to NCLT. Okay, that has been refused. They have refused it, and NCLT will direct the company to do so. I hope everything is clear here. And this is what is inspection of minutes to you all.